Oh. Huffing! Huffing! Ugh! Yeah, I can't huff fast enough. I had no idea those guys are over there. That I didn't realize which gun I had drawn. Let's have the right gun out.
Here we go.
There's one.
Yeah, incoming. Oh, I can't move. Oh, I hit both. Got him. These hombres are pretty tough. Wow. All this time, these guys are standing over here, oblivious to us killing the others. I have some weapons to well, I guess not, since I keep breaking them down. Have it. My god. We've got a leg here. A leg here. An arm. Here's the body. Where's the other arm? There's someone else over there. Is this sealed too? Sealed. Alright, the red thing isn't there anymore. Up the elevator here. I guess those guys are back there. Just being thorough, you know. Did I sell those things? I did, didn't I? Alright. Stand by, guys. Okay, so I want to see what's up on these walkways here. Up there and up there. Well, there's no walk. Well, there is, actually. Do we need to run back up to get there? What is this? I think I got killed in here before. I'm tempted to pop back down and sell that stuff. Okay, here. That we can open. Oh, that's a way up and down from here. Oh, there's someone down there. Is he gonna come back? I saw him for a second. I'm using the other gun. Guess we got him. That's the second time I've done that. I keep thinking I'm using this gun, but I'm using this gun. Dun, 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 dun. Use the right one.
Here we go.
Got him. I wonder what he was looking at over there. I'm pretty sure I've been down in there. I don't know if I can jump that, but there's a ladder. Well, let me take this ladder. Where was the other guy? Oh. Don't do that. It's very unnerving. Time for me to go sell some more stuff.
Done.
It just brings us back out here. This guy fell. I don't remember exactly where he was. Oh. With all these doors. Where's this go? There is so much stuff around here. It's like crazy.
Great work.
All these hidden areas and all this stuff. There's still that other door I have to go through. Where was it again? Back through here? Yeah, this.
Nicely done.
Yeah, these are all storage. For some reason, that's empty. How's my weight? I'm good. Well, the enterprising individual can pick up quite a lot of things around here if they look hard enough. Wouldn't be surprised if I'm missing some stuff anyway, on top of all this. Where's that? Oh. In here. Sell this crap. Is that better than the assault rifle I have? Kinda hope not, I just sold it. And it's not in here to... hold on. It's not in here to sell back. Deadeye Assault Rifle 2. But I have Assault Rifle Ultra. All these miscellaneous items. Movement speed. That gives us movement speed. Harmful status effect. Got 23 of those that do the same thing. Ooh. Cool. Over 9,000. Over 9,000! Alright. I think we're finally done with this huge area. Hopefully none of the baddies have come back. So far, so good. So that's sealed. That's sealed. There's another area, though. There's a door. Pardon me. Through here? Have I been here? Oh no, I think we hit everything. But wasn't there a door with like two baddies through it? Maybe not. I thought there was. Never mind. That just brings us up. LBRNTH Labyrinth, got it. Armory access terminal. Personnel control implements, safety equipment, and office supplies are for authorized UDL employees only. Oh, what does it say? Hack? Bypass access code. Hack 100. What's my hack? Is my hack close to 100? Oh, you could barely even read it the way it was. My hack is effectively 98. Do I have something that helps with hack? Perception? Lockpick? Lockpick? Leadership, persuade, engineering, and temperament. I don't suppose this helps. Perception helps with hack. No. I need hack stuff. Oh, you know what? I can take something. Is that for mind attributes, I believe? There's no thing around here that I want to repair my stuff, yeah. Workbench, I think was the word I was looking for. So mind attributes. Personality. Mind attributes. Use. Bypass access code. Armory unlocked. Sweet. Hello. Gonna sell a lot of this crap. Don't you shush me. Oh, stuff on top as well. Even bits here. So they could arm you financially from the armory. Well, that's awesome. Bear with me, guys. I'm gonna sell more crap. I didn't choose a thug kit. A thug kit chose me. Over 10,000 now. Alright, so I guess the elevator up there is the one we want, so oh wait, it's coming down. Oh, that would have killed me. Would have killed me. I thought I was already standing on it. ready for this. Pit access. What's in here, though? More vending machines. Point of interest discovered, huh? I don't get experience anymore for this. For discovering vending machines. Here's the workbench. Looking for that workbench. Anybody need repairs? No, of course. Is that my helmet? 84? Well, I can't get that any higher. The elite troop armor. Elite troop armor. I think this is Max's. All right, let's stop short there. Did I not increase that? 84. Oh, that was 84. Okay. I think that's a max. I'm not even sure. That didn't change. How about this one? 89. 98 armor with this. Is that mine? Yeah, sweet. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm very trepidatious. What is that? That's interesting, look at that. I like that. It kind of looks like a dartboard or something. Look at the eyes, the way they glow up like that. That's pretty cool. For all I know, it's probably a camera. They're watching our every move. Look here, they're buying, selling stuff at the vending machine. Transition to the pit. Okay. Into the pit. We have 1,000,000 hours until the ship takes off. Gotta make it work. Okay, I got a medical drone. What else? What's that? Why is this stuff hanging like that? Oh my god, really? There's a bunch of... I guess they're above us? The only thing I could see is the medical drone. come. Recover! Oh my!
Captain, to your left!
I thought you said my left. Ah, Jesus. Oh, that's Parvati. What the hell? Guys, all right? Wow. That was pretty heavy. Let me check my dilator, my time, not dilator, my slots. I only have one purple berry crunch left. That gives us what? That's 20% natural health. Let me just switch that. That was pretty crazy. There's a door over there. Well, let's go loot these bodies. Actually, I want to go sell these. This stuff. Pit exit. Do we go up to these other areas? Wow.
Imagine being locked up in a place like this. Just the weight of all that stone and steel.
Can I just...
Oh, it's making me sick.
We just walk right across? Of course, there'll be things taking pot shots at us as we do so. I'm gonna go sell this stuff and see if I can tinker a few more and, repair. I'm being very cautious here. Wait. Yeah, docking facilities. Okay, never mind. I didn't realize where I was. Consumable general stock. It's the same everywhere. Okay. I'm gonna take a look at this. Assault Rifle Ultra is 1032 DPS, yeah, damage 134. Yeah, it's not as good as the Light Machine Gun Mark II. Just making sure. We got almost 1,000 now. I can tinker this again. So boom, give me armor 103. Wow. It sure is, Rizzos. Oh, check out that door to the left. So I wonder if this is just for show, or we end up being able to go up into some of these areas. Like up there and everything.